Powerful prayer to Saint Vincent Ferrer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My most glorious Father, Saint Vincent, my most loving benefactor, convinced of the glory and power that you enjoy before God, and that you exercise on behalf of all your true devotees, and animated also with great confidence in your powerful patronage, I humbly kneel before your holy image, like a son before his loving father, like a poor vassal before his generous king, like an afflicted patient before his compassionate physician. See me here kneeling at your blessed feet, full of sorrow and sadness, sickness and misery, indeed full of all kinds of needs of both soul and body. To you I recourse with all my faith and with confidence, so that you may deign to heal me, removing from me my anguishes and granting me the favors that I ask of you. Help me, therefore, my powerful and clement Holy One. Heal me of the ailments that afflict me. Obtain for me from God the grace to convert wholeheartedly to Him and to serve Him to death. Comfort me and encourage me in all my works with your holy assistance. Deliver me from all dangers that surround me everywhere, and preserve me always in the health of soul and body that I need, so that in this way I may be able to fulfill the divine commandments and obligations of my own state, and may also continue to honor you with a fervent devotion and with all my most tender gratitude for your kindness and goodness, being as a true father for me. Listen to me, my Holy One, graciously accepting my cries and by granting me the favors that I ask of you and which I wait for. Grant me also the great bliss of imitating you in your precious virtues, especially in love to Jesus Christ, our divine Redeemer, in charity towards my neighbors, in the mortification of my senses, in tender and constant devotion to our most beloved Mother, the most holy Virgin of the Rosary, and finally in the continuous meditation of my death and of the tremendous day of judgment. So be it. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O glorious Apostle and Thaumaturge, Saint Vincent Ferrer, the new angel of the Apocalypse and our protector, accept our humble prayer and bring down upon us the abundance of divine favors. By that charity which animated thy heart, obtain for us from the Father of all mercy the pardon of our sins, steadfastness in the faith, perseverance in good works, so that living a fervent Christian life, we may deserve thy powerful patronage. Extend that patronage even to our bodies, and free them from infirmity. Preserve our fields from the damages of storm and hail, and keep off all misfortune. Thus favored by thee with blessings in soul and body, we shall ever be thy devout Christians, and one day with thee praise God in heaven, world without end. Amen. Lord Jesus Christ, who willest that no man should perish, and to whom supplication is never made without the hope of mercy, for thou saidst with thine own holy and blessed lips, all things whatsoever ye shall ask in my name shall be done unto you. I ask of thee, O Lord, for thy holy name's sake, to grant me at the hour of my death full consciousness and the power of speech, sincere contrition for my sins, true faith, firm hope, and perfect charity, that I may be able to say unto thee with a clean heart, into thy hands, O Lord, I commend my spirit. Thou hast redeemed me, O God of truth, who art blessed for ever and ever. Amen. Saint Vincent Ferrer, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.